Yeah!
Six hunters killed? That's not right. Oh, maybe it is right.
Yeah, we killed four people in the mine.
That's right. Oh, man.
And then the two... No. You killed two people in the mines. Or three, right?
I killed... either two or three. Two teams of two died. So, I don't know how many you killed.
I killed one guy with the shotgun.
So I must have killed three.
But then,
well, I mean, I can just look right now.
But then you killed the two bounties.
Let's see.
And the one solo guy. So that should be seven, not six.
Well, let's see.
Wait, how many?
I killed one. You downed with that guy.
On Hunter's Kill, the under mission summary is just your kills.
Yeah. Why did you have plus one?
I have plus one.
Okay, yeah.
I got the other.
I killed that guy. I downed him. I killed him. Downed him. Killed him. And you downed. Okay. 7 minutes.
Yeah, he threw a choke bomb, the second. Then ran team. Through it at me. And then I just shot him in the face, and then his teammate ran through the smoke bomb. And then I threw a hive bomb at him, and then he just ran by me and kept running up down the hallway, and you shot him in the back. You can sprint while holding prime throwables, first aid kits, and consumable shots.
What is that one?
That's the sure-footed one from the Wilderness Pact. Your footsteps make less noise while crouching.
This guy, I think I have demented one.
Vulture got changed.
Oh.
Now it's just looting a hunter will always reward you money.
The demented one for Berserker, it's all melee attacks do double damage. Which explains why I two-shot that immolator. Right. That's actually really cool. That was pretty cool. That was good.
Yeah, you fucking destroyed.
Yeah, that was a really good one for me. Those two, I don't know. I'm glad I'm recording this. Hopefully it doesn't come out fucked up or anything.
Right.
But I think we need to call in the ref and view the replay on that.
On what?
On two of my kills. The two guys with the bounties.
Shh, don't tell anybody.
I mean, yeah, that was so legit, bro.
Come on.
I shot one of them in, like, the hat.
Hey, well, he's got a head behind that hat, so I guess.
And then the other guy, I thought I missed, and then he died, and I was like, alright.
Alright.
Works for me, sure. I guess.
I won't fight it. The only gun I've killed somebody with so far is a shotgun, so I haven't been able to hit a single pistol shot yet. There's dogs right here.
Wouldn't it be so funny if they just attacked us while we couldn't play?
I hate that.
It'd be so funny.
Maybe it's just a husk, actually, and he just sounds like a dog.
Yep. Damn, holy shit. What'd you shoot him with?
Throwing spear.
That was the spear? That came out.
Oh, Scrapbeak is
right
here.
Scrapbeak's right here? That's crazy. Hold on, let's
get the clue.
We got a clue so we can count it towards our thing. And then I'll immediately go sticky bomb them after. I don't think we've actually fought a boss yet.
No, we haven't. They usually get killed by the time we get to them.
Why is he just. Scrappy.
I don't know.
I'm challenging you.
Where are the stairs? How do I get to the second floor?
I got there this way, through outside. Oh lord, he coming.
Oh lord, he coming. Look at this fool. Where are you going, dude? Going downstairs, LMAO.
Well, this entrance is totally blocked off from me.
The only thing I hate, though, is that the throwing spear can't break barbed wire.
Yeah.
Do you want me to banish?
I was gonna ask. That shooting sounded close. Do you want to banish? I mean, they're gonna find out anyway.
I'm gonna break this barbed wire.
I see an open window right here. but no one's in it. Oh yeah, someone is in it. I saw your gun. Somebody's... They're in this building.
Somebody's above me right here.
Above you? Oh, there's we're surrounded.
Okay, two teams.
Yeah. That's a chaos one.
Watch out. Yeah, watch out in the middle because they can see down.
Yeah, there's a team on this side too. Watch the windows. Yeah, they're right there. One of the teams. Okay.
Are they on the roof over here?
No, they were in the building over there.
Oh.
Unknown player.
No, one's right here. One's right near.
One's in here?
Yeah, right on this side.
With the poison?
Yeah, over here.
Alright, I'm just gonna reposition.
He's right below us.
Below us? I'm on the first floor.
Well, I'm on the second. Right below me, sorry.
That's me. I'm below you.
No, there's another guy, man. Scan.
Oh, yeah. He must be outside.
Yeah, he is. They're both right over here. I think they're underneath the building.
They are.
I think they can go underneath.
They are. I saw a house over here. I'm just gonna move.
Right here. Right here, dude. Right here.
On the side now?
Yeah. They're both over here.
Hit one.
I missed.
Hit one. I hit this one over here. Oh, I think I killed them.
Oh, hello.
Is that G? It is G. Your gun is not all the way loaded in for me. Oh, my alarms. I think you might be...
He's up here.
Nice. Oh, sick, sick, sick. Oh, God, that was nice. That was nice. I'm being carried. Was one of them a solo?
Nope.
Okay. I'm gonna scan.
Yeah, they're all dead.
They're all dead. Holy shit. Alright, your turn. It's your turn.
That was scary. That was so scary, man.
Damn. Carry me.
Can't believe which one of these fuckers had the silence gun? This guy right here. This dude with the centennial shorty. He just gave up on me, bro. He had me cornered over there on that wall.
So did I kill
like him? Over here?
Oh, I did kill this person. Okay, good. Actually, before I loot him, I'm gonna scan again. We're clear.
Jesus Christ, dude. That was scary.
Yeah, I know, right?
I can't believe I'm so happy that that dude died from fall damage after I hit him. Cause I was like, wouldn't it be great if he fell right into a headshot? That would be so good. But then he just died from fall damage anyways. And I was like, oh yes.
Even better.
And then his teammate was right. He walked around the building and then went underground and he revived him. And then as he was getting up, I shot him in the head. And then I switched to the shotgun and walked down and shot him underneath. Well, jumped down. I kind of was scared because I felt like he was just going to watch that hole, but...
Yo, life's crazy.
Nothing is... Why?
Because one of my exes just requested to follow me.
No, gross.
Anyway, what are you saying?
I don't remember. Don't remember.
You were talking about the game you just single-handedly won.
Yeah, but I was gonna...
Sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off.
No, it's okay. Obviously it wasn't important enough or else I would have remembered.
No, of course it's important. You just won the game.
I think I was done with that conversation, though. I think I was gonna say something else, and I don't remember where I was gonna go.
No. Having Doctor... by accident was so clutch there.
Doctor is really nice, and physician is really was really
physician,
nice too.
Oh, I already have that. Yeah, physician's so nice.
Resilience is sweet. It's like resilience, doctor, and physician are all fantastic.
I'll get Sowskin, I'll get Greyhound, I think, and then fucking Adrenaline, dude. I love Adrenaline. I didn't even mean to take this guy. This is the guy I used last game, too. I did not mean to take him.
I purposely picked the lady from last game as well.
I did not purposely pick this guy.
I was like, I hope this goes well.
I forgot to change.
Nice mustache, dude. Holy.
Thanks, I grew it myself.
My dude's name is Ambrose Hazen.
Mine is Donovan Raymond.
Nice. You look like a Donovan.
Yeah, Donovan would have a stash like this.
Where are you?
Loading screen? Where are you?
Oh, in the game?
You're in game?
Yeah, dude. This happens all the time. I load in before you constantly.
Why, am I just not there right now?
Yeah, your pro player character is not here.
Connect to server.
No.
Coming back. No wonder.
No. So that's what happened. Not like this. No.
Did it rain for you wherever you were today?
Yeah.
For like an hour.
It's been raining off and on all day.
Yeah. It came down wicked hard for like an hour. Get ready. I can't even see.
There you are.
Oh, here I go. Alright, cool.
Hey, how's it going?
Holy crap. It said get ready, go, and my screen was black. This game sucks, dude.
Dude, this game is trash.
They did not fix it.
This game is so bad. Gay North, no homo.
No homo, let's go gay North.
I'm happy, bro. I'm happy.
Dude, it's just. Look at it. It's so colorful, bro. It's gay North.
It's gay, bro.
Look at how much color. This game's way. It's so much more gay now. Look at all the color.
It's all the rainbows. All the rainbow colors except, like, purple, I guess. I don't really see purple.
Purple is regen shot.
Oh, fuck. Ooh, he's right. He got me.
There is.
Yellow, yellow.
Stamina.
Oh, fuck. He's right.
Oh, dogs.
Damn, bro, you good over here?
They're still annoying. But
dude,
they're...
healing, it seems really quick. Like, healing bleed? I don't know. It seems like they shorten the length to do actions. Like, grabbing the clue seemed really fast, and, like, healing bleed just then felt really fast.
I know I got my ass kicked, but it still felt less jank.
By the dogs?
Yeah.
A lot of your own misses in there.
Like, my... For real, though. Like, I missed because I missed. Not because they commando lunge. Yeah.
Scrap Beak is here.
I do have a sticky.
Where? The clue seems to be on the other side.
I don't even see it. Oh, it's red. It's red. It's red.
I don't want to peek over this roof because I have no idea what kind of vision they have on me. Hit one. I think he might have saw me, though. They're on the opposite corner of view of the building.
Yep, they see me.
Can you ping them? I don't know if they moved.
I just repositioned. Yeah, they're pushing me. Unless that's a zombie.
Over here. Over here. Or up here, I mean. They're pushing you hard.
Are they?
Yeah, they're up here.
Well, I'm in this house now. I don't even see them.
They're up here on the cliff.
I might just kill Scrapbeak and put some pressure on them to come to us.
Okay.
Oh,
they're just running around up on the cliff there.
Yeah, let's just kill Scrapbeak.
I don't have anything to really kill them with.
I have a sticky.
I have this dynamite stick. I've lost sight of them. Oh, there they are. They see me.
I'm handling Scrappy. Let's put some
They're up on that cliff still.
Alright.
And I don't have a weapon to aim at them with.
That's right. I'm just gonna put pressure on them to come here.
I hate this fucking barbed wire, bro. How am I supposed to do this? No idea where they are anymore. Why my spear, bro? Did you trap this door?
I trapped a door over there, yeah.
Nothing about it.
Well,
That was me. Do you see him?
No. Oh. I don't know if they saw me, though. The window didn't break. Oh, yep. Oh. Yeah, they saw me.
They're, like, way over here.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna bother peeking. I will bother playing the piano, though. And there's an extract behind us, too.
Yeah, there's two. We could run straight back.
That's true. Running straight back might be better, because that's where we came from, I think.
It is, yeah. Is there any ammo boxes in here, you seen? Oh. They're just kinda shooting at the building.
Yeah.
I'm looking for ammo. I don't see any fucking... What about this? Did you trap this?
Hold on. I'm trying
people?
To get ammo.
People? Check?
Checking. I don't see anybody, honestly.
Oh, okay. So that's pretty... It sounded like there were people right
Oh, I
here.
Ran into something. Do you want to just book it?
Sure. B-space?
Stopping for the tree.
Ooh, ammo.
Oh, yeah. That's exactly what you want.
No, I need special ammo! No! Oh.
Scanning. We're good. Those guys really blew it, huh?
Yeah, they were just wanted to snipe, bro. That's what I think we just got new players, to be honest. But whatever, I'll take it.
Yeah, I don't see anybody. I wonder if they're still just sitting there, like, waiting for us to come out.
Come out.
They don't know to check, press tab,
no idea.
And see us running away.
They think this is just a first-person shooter. They have no idea that this is, like, an abandoned.
And you can just leave. No hunters killed. Didn't need to. Pacifist run.